I'm wondering, you know, to start, your connection with maybe the story and how familiar you are with this character that you are playing.
Well, I mean, I'm reading the script was my introduction to the story. I hadn't read the novel before. And when I read the script, I was very interested by Jim, the guy that I play. But I thought it was going to be a difficult job because he arrives at a time when Saoirse's character's life is really, a lot has been decided. And he's supposed to cause some upheaval in that. And it's a very difficult thing to do quickly in a film, you know, and yet maintain the delicacy of the script. So it was a difficult thing, but I thought it was very honest, the whole script. And I really understood him, and I thought this is something that's happened to everybody. Mm-hmm. Everybody has fallen in love and had trouble. You mm-hmm. know?
Well, and as you say, it's difficult because you're coming in and you're, you know, probably to most audience members, you might not be the choice for her.
No, you represent a threat to what people will think was the choice. And that's, you know, that's a difficult place to start from when a relationship has really had a chance to develop, to suddenly say, what about this other fella who thinks that maybe he might be the guy, maybe? It's tough. But I think that he is only in it for the right reasons. I think he would be a very, very good choice for her. I think they would be a very good couple. And I really bought into that while we were doing it. So it was nice to kind of fight for my guy a little bit.
Mm-hmm. And what is your, I suppose, connection to the heritage in the film? How is it to make a film, you know, about Ireland and about the past that looks to be universal, that looks to resonate, or, you know, hopefully around the world?
I mean, the second half of that is not something I concern myself with, because I think if the story matters to you, you just have to trust that it will matter to other people. So you just leave that aside. The story did matter to me. And like you say, you know, like my grandparents would have been settling down in the 50s and having kids and all the rest of it. So there were photos of my granddads and stuff at that time were really interesting. And they came from more rural places and stuff. So it was similar to the film. And it was nice to think about that and to kind of connect with that in a certain way. But everything that the people in the film go through is stuff that everybody goes through nowadays too. So it wasn't like you had to say, what was it like to be in love in the 50s? Because it's the same as being in love now. It's just as brilliant and awful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And what do you see in Saoirse that makes her the right person for this role?
She's just a brilliant actress. She can bend herself into being whoever is the best person for the story. And whatever sideways steps she took to kind of be Saoirse, I thought were just perfectly judged. And then she's just so interesting to watch, you know. And she's very generous. And I was in her on. It's always a conversation with her. It's never her thing and then your thing. It's always a conversation. And I think that's when you get the best out of a performance.
Mm-hmm. And sort of in conclusion here, looking ahead, I'm wondering if you, about your next project, if you have anything maybe really big that's coming out very soon, maybe around Christmas time, that might be part of an ensemble cast.
The Revenant.
Do you have anything? What's part of
The
me?
Revenant? Is that what we're talking about? The Revenant?
I think there's a science fiction production that I've heard about. Is that something that might
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
But The Revenant is, I mean, you know, there are sci-fi elements. I mean, the ending is going to blow people's minds, the spaceship.
Oh, okay.
It's going to be great.
Right.
Star Wars is coming out. That's the one.
Oh, okay.
I believe they're releasing it in December.
Right.
I'm told that might happen. So, yes, I'm as interested to see it as everybody else.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, but I don't know what the hell it's going to be like.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.